newlyweds, Doug and Courtney Stodden. You could tell it's love, nothing sexual. You see the love? So, Courtney, tell us.
There's a camera.
So, Courtney, tell us, how what's married life like?
Fun.
Oh, and people seem to think that your boobs are not real.
Can this you... is real. These are real.
What about your hair, Courtney?
This is 100% real.
Oh, okay. So, Doug, what age is too young to be married?
Well, if you're too young.
Oh, now that's love. That's love. So, Courtney, some people seem to think you're a whore. Can you fix the record?
Well, people think he's a pervert.
I'm a pervert.
And I'm a whore.
So you guys are happily wedded. You don't care. You're in marital bliss. You don't care what everyone thinks.
No, we don't care one bit. Thank you.
Except for my record company.
Well, some people seem to think that this is a publicity stunt. Can you set the record straight?
We're married.
And it's real?
It's real. I mean, if I get famous from marrying him, it's just a plus, a bonus, you know? It's a blessing. I'm a virgin, and I love God.
That's right. Those are
real.
A godsend. That's God's handiwork.
Oh, so God was the plastic surgeon? Is that what you're saying?
Well, they call him God. That's how good he is. But really, he's over on 55th Avenue.
Okay. Any last words for the newlywed couple?
Don't bully people.
Thank you. Thank you, Courtney, and thank you, Doug. You've been great.